Sometimes I'm all alone with no one to share my problems and heartaches that I cannot bear. Then Jesus comes whispering love in my ear, fills me with sweet joy and holds me so
to